background noise. This is not picking up my mic. I'll try to make it here. Everybody, to today's matchup. This should be a good one. NBL Division 1 matchup between the Loughborough Riders and the Worthing Thunder. We are looking forward to getting underway. Thank you. through the camera, next to them.
Oh, so, okay, so that thing, okay, I know what to do. Wait.
It has aux cable inside, so do we put the microphone?
What?
It has aux input in this.
No, we don't. We want the mic and the pick up the volume.
Yeah,
it's picking up from the camera.
That's the issue.
Test. Free throws here for the Thunder. Sorry, for the Riders. Headley connects on the first. And drills the second as well. Now the Thunder are taking it up the court. Joe Bielik with some ball pressure. Solid defensive possession so far from the Riders, forcing up a tough three with air ball collected by Claudia Muka. He is pushing the other way fast with it and is fouled in transition. Look to be aggressive pushing the ball. Well done. We apologize for the brief technical difficulties on announcing wise, but we are here now. 3 minutes into the game. 5-2 lead for the Riders. We expected this one to be a defensive battle. However, both teams are capable of putting up numbers, but did expect more of a defensive battle here so far. Once again, score 5-2, 3 minutes into the game, as Bielik finds a dope on the game, feeds Conrad Hagen, not aware of the shot clock, and a shot clock violation. Substitution for the Thunder. We have number one, Lucien Kristoffers, checking into the game. Just a rundown on both teams and their scoring. Riders right now, leading scorer, Harrison Gamble not available to play today, so they're going to have to make up the points elsewhere. Joe Bielik is averaging 13 a game, Justin Headley averaging 12, and Ngoku the only other man in double figures with those two, averaging 12. Thunder scoring, led by Howard Crawford, 15 points a game. They have five players in double digits. Tom Ward, Crawford, Dixon, Zaire, Taylor, Lucy Kristoffers, and Hafiz Abdul. So six players in double figures, very spread out for the Thunder as the ball goes out of bounds, but they retain possession. It looks like we're going to have a back-and-forth game today. Certainly excited for the fans back home as Kristoffers checks into the game and knocks down a three-pointer. He's shooting 48% from three on the season, so got to get a hand up on him. Ryder's able to do so, and bottom of the net it goes. We got Headley now coming off the screen, finds Luka, who hit a three early on for the Riders. This is the Conroy Hayden, goes up for layup, and is fouled. They'll go for two. Way to drop the lane to find the open man for Luka. Off to a good start here today so far. Number 7, Ishmael Fontaine is checking into the game for the Thunder. Giving Zaire Taylor a break. Conroy Hayden's first free throw is long. Always good to get to the free throw line early in the game. Gives you the opportunity to see a ball go through the hoop. Builds confidence. Unfortunately, Hayden 0 for 2 at the line. 4 minutes in, score just 5-5. Like high powered offense. More like the Golden State Warriors type 5 in the game. This might not be it. I think we're looking at a Bad Boy Pistons versus the Bulls 1990s matchup here. Just back and forth defensive battle, but either way, it's going to be a good one. Headley gets the ball at the top of the key, finds Ndoku, slash and drive, left-handed layup is good. Way to put his head down, made a decision, got to the hoop. Ndoku 6'6", very versatile player. Once he makes up his mind, he goes downhill, he's hard to stop, and also with the three, so gotta be very careful to guard him. Speaking of guarding, Luka does a great job right there. Beautiful spin move right there. That is Howard Crawford, physical specimen, you can see. 33 years of age and is still a bucket. Nice take right there from Luka. Slithers to the lane. Easy two. He has five of the Riders, nine. Bielak like trying to get in front of his guarding matchup right there. Does a little late. Blocking foul called. Inbounds play coming here for the Thunder. Now it's Headley's turn to pressure full court. Okuda checks into the game, and Greg Wild also for the Riders. Wild checks in, grabs the board right away, gets involved quickly, always good. Headley is highly pressured out on the top. We're going to look to get rid of it, does so to Muka. Luka calls for a ball screen, uses it. Left in and out move. Behind the back pass to Headley. He's going to launch up a three. Contested. Might have got a piece of it as well. And Thunder going the other way with it. Ndoku with a stop right there. And a smile from him. Wasn't sure that it was off of the Thunder player. That was Kristoffers, but it was. I think Ndoku was a little bit surprised there. But hey, sometimes you get lucky. Both teams picking up full court. Showing the intensity and how much they care for this matchup. Both teams really want to get a W. Okuda slashes to the rim. Misses a layup. Gets his own board. Ooh, misses an easy one. Now the Thunder pushing the other way with it. Kristoffers, can he hit another three? He can. Pure confidence stroke from him. Ryder's going to have to get a hand up, whether it's transition or in the half court. He is going to be a problem with that jumper if he keeps getting confident. Muka, can he answer? Back at the rim, off Ndoku with the board, swings it to Headley, back to Muka, passes up an open three, finds Ndoku. Ndoku also doesn't shoot his. It's going to come off the screen, 5 seconds left on the shot clock, shoots a contested one, bottom of the net. He said, I don't need my first look. I'll create my own. Don't even worry about it. Bottom of the net, 12-12. 3 minutes left to go in the first. Pump fake in the drive. Step back. That is a move you work on in practice. The pump fake combo into the drive. A little step back. A lot of momentum shifting right there. Good footwork and pushed it. So that's repetition coming to in-game situations right there. As Headley tries to feed Ndoku and is swiped away. Strong take by number three, Hafiz Abdul. He's going to go to the line and shoot two. Kanu Goods is going to check in for the Riders. Going to give Justin Headley a break. Kanu Goods, only 18 years of age, already playing Division I. Exciting young talent. Also plays EABL. I got to see the EABL team play. They're an exciting young team. Victor Ndoku and Kanu Goods both play for that team as well. So a lot of talent. These guys play basketball every single day of the week is what they love to do. And they progress each and every week. As you can see with Victor already having 5 points in today's matchup. And Connor will likely share some point guard responsibilities with Wild now in this lineup for the Riders. Wild's turn to take it up the court this possession. Kudu gets the ball at the top of the key. Playing center right now for the Riders. Set the screen for Wild. Stop and pop. Fouled. Definitely the right call there. Abdul not happy about it. He should be mad at himself. Clearly the right call. Wild going to the line. Gonna shoot two. Wild's first free throw. Front of the rim, no good. Second free throw, can he get it to two for the Riders? That he can, 15-13 now. Not happy with himself. Point guards in general always love to go two for two at the line. The big men like to as well, but even the NBA guys, you know, we've seen the Dwight Howard, the DeAndre Jordan, Shaquille O'Neal's in the world struggle, a lot of big men struggle to the free throw line as well. The guards can use some cash. For a while, we'll make it up at some point. Wild now calls out a play, shows his handles off at half court, drives to the right, draws contact, kicks it out to Ndoku. Nice save right there. Finds Felix, who was fouled. Looks like we're going to have another substitution for the Riders. Dwayne Origi checking in, going to give Ndoku a break. Riders now in the bonus for the last minute and 45 seconds of this first quarter. Joe Bielik, widely known as the team shooter, all net on his first. Knocks down both. Nice looking jumper right there. Kapuda taking a break now for as Headley checks in. Riders can afford to play small ball lineups like this. All their guards get off, get after the boards, especially Headley. They're going to look to play up tempo with this lineup. Hard to play up tempo when the other team is making their shots. That's 17-15 now in favor of the Thunder. Origi with the ball at the top of the key. Finds Wild on a backdoor cut. Stops, pops. Headley grabs his miss. Nearly gets the putback to go, but rims off, and we're going to have the Thunder going the other way. Doesn't seem the Thunder are too focused on playing fast, rather just getting into a half-court set and getting some good looks up. Abdul right now in the post-up, kicks it out, three-pointers launched, it is up and good, bottom of the net. Really good three-point shooting start for the Thunder so far this quarter. Half of their 20 points coming from threes. Felix says, let me answer that. No good. 40 seconds left in the shot clock. Let's see if the Thunder go 2-for-1 here. Close-up opportunity for Abdul. Squares up, lets it fly, and knocks it down. Even with the messed-up net, gets that one to fall. It was a 2-point game, now a 7-point game. 16 seconds left here. Ryder's going to hold for one. Big momentum shift right here if they can get a bucket. Gives it drive to the left, it is cut off. Gets it back. 4 seconds left, swings it to a reach in the corner, pump fakes. One dribble, pull-up jumper, no good. So after one quarter of action, we have Thunder 22, Riders 15, and we will be back shortly. So a good one after the first quarter of action. Both teams just taking a brief break. They played hard, so they definitely deserve it. 7-point lead here for the Thunder. Definitely a lead that the Riders can come back from. They say basketball is a game of runs. So the Riders go on a run of their own to start the quarter, and they'll be in great shape.
Picks up.
All right, so we are resuming action here. Muka to inbound, likely going to give it to Wild. And it'll be Wild's job to maybe call it a play, maybe get in some pick and roll action. Either way, the Riders need a good possession here. Both teams, like I said, picking up as soon as the ball is inbounded. Good ball movement here for the Riders. Headley's going to get a touch in the post. Backing down his opponent. Thunder got a foot on it. Muka was open in the corner. It was going to be a nice pass there from Headley. Wild's going to take a break as Conroy Hayden checks in for him. Arija passes up an open jumper. Now Bielik with the ball. Uses the ball screen. Finds Conroy Hayden on the slip, who dunks it home. You love to see the big man get up. Let's see if the Riders can put a stop together now. Following that bucket. Nice rotation by Headley. Hayden also getting dirty there, leading to that turnover. Hayden with the ball again. Has it to a region now in Headley's hands. Muka's going to take a drive right here. Spin move, backs his defender down. Looking to draw some contact. Doesn't get it from the ref. Felix with his hand straight up. Forces a miss. Textbook defense right there. Ryder's going to push the other way. A bucket right here would be huge. haven't given up a point yet so far this quarter. Minute in. Headley's going to feed the... Actually, Bielik with a post feed. Hayden, turnaround, hook shot. Rolls around and is good. 4 points back-to-back for Hayden. This is the start the Riders wanted. Can they get another stop here? Arija letting his man shoot. May or may not have been in the scouting report. But the Thunder grab an O board. It's an offensive board and hit a, we'll call it a wing jumper. Lead now back to five. Headley gonna get a pick and roll play right here. Drives to the lane. Layup no good. Muka, beautiful anticipation right there. Riders would have loved to capitalize on that one, but turn it over. Wide open three, a deep one though. Short, as I expected. Costly mistakes here for the Riders. Not getting defensive boards and turning the ball over. Lead still at five. Milo Gordon and Victor Ndoku gonna check in for the Riders. Milo's first appearance of the day. Ndoku back after a solid first quarter. Dixon with a jumper. No good. Ndoku with a rebound. Smart foul right there. I don't know if it was intentional or not, but the Riders look like they're going to have a fast break going. Even with the mistakes the Riders have made so far this quarter, still a chance to, now with that shot, cut it to two. However, no good. Thunder pushing now. Great contest by Headley. Not only blocks the shot, but grabs the board. Finds Ndoku in transition. He's going to early post up. Ball in Conroy Hayden's hands. And out of bounds, it is going to be Thunderball. Theme this quarter for Riders is too many turnovers. I think we've seen about three or four in the first 3 minutes. A post feed here. Beautiful backdoor cut. Way to find the cutting man. Thunder playing some team basketball to get the lead back up to seven. Ndoku, hard take to the lane, gets that layup to go. Seems like he's going to be the Riders' offensive spark today. Corner three, another one for Kristoffis. His third three-pointer of the game. Riders are going to have to stop leaving him open if they want to get back in this one, down eight going into a timeout. I'm sure some part of that timeout was being spent talking about getting a hand up on Kristoffers and limiting the turnovers. Henley fouled hard at the top. Thunder playing physical, can't blame them though. They have the athleticism and strength to do so. Henley coming off two screens hard. Drive to the lane. I think he got hit there. Refs don't call it. Ndoku now playing some post defense, pokes the ball free. Thunder gather it back though. Just 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Hayden bites on the up fake, and a wild layup goes. Tough move though, I must say. Move was pretty. Gets it to go. Thunder now up 10. Felix drives left and is cut off. Ndoku uses a screen from Hayden. Gonna look to feed the post that he does. Hayden turns around, gets it stripped. What started off as a good quarter for the Riders has now been all Thunder. Let's see how the Riders plan to slowly creep back from this double-digit deficit. That would help, and it does. Bielik knocks down a three, big hit right there. Now let's see if they could get a stop in another bucket. 5-point lead is a way more manageable lead than a 10, mental-wise as well. Two-pointer is up, and it is good. Thunder shooting well from the outside. Tough to beat a strong defensive team that's having a good shooting day. Felix launches another three. Rims that one out. Looked like it was going to go down. Milo Gordon now with some solid defense. Creates, gets a deflection and a steal. Let's see if the Riders can capitalize. Henley coming off the screen. Gets another one. Drives to the hoop, finds Bielik in the corner, gotta knock that one down. Doesn't get it to fall. Conroy Hayden called for the foul. We're gonna have Greg Wild and Claudia Muka checking back into the game. 4 minutes remaining in this first half. Big 4 minutes here for the Riders. These 4 minutes can really dictate how this next half goes. Dixon with the left to right crossovers cut off. Now Ndoku's turn to defend. Three-pointer is launched. Abdul unable to get it to go. Hits the rope extending from the backboard. So out of bounds. Headley with a burst of speed down the court. Finds Muka on the wing. Ndoku now up top with it. Gives it to Henley. Muka finds a cutting Wild. 7 seconds left on the shot clock. Henley opened the great extra pass to Muka. Doesn't get it to go. So the Thunder have been knocking down their open shots. Riders, not so much. Good looks, though, the last couple times down the court for the Riders. So if they continue to get those, I'm sure they'll fall eventually. Wild comes off the screen, takes a dribble. Bang! Knocks that down. He was working on that one in pregame warm-ups a lot. Good to see that one fall. Confident-looking shot. Only a 6-point lead now. Important stop here from the Riders. Backdoor cut. Layup no good. Rebounded by Henley. He's going to push. He finds Wild. He gives it back to Henley. Gathers himself. Goes up. Just rims out. The bench was ready to explode. two free throws coming up here for Headley. Riders did a great job getting out in transition right there. Missed by Justin. Let's see if he can cash in on the second one. Cut it down to five. Missed free throw. So a three-point swing right there. Looked like the layup was about to go down, but it rims out, and then both free throws are missed. Riders have had two 0-for-2 trips to the free throw line already in this half. Not the best first half I've seen the Riders play. With that being said, still only down six. That is a good sign to find a way to still be in a game when everything's not clicking. Dixon with the jumper. That one is off. Headley grabs the board. Finds Wild. Layup is good. Lead cut down to four. So with all that being said, missed free throws, some turnovers, and the Thunder shooting well from three. Riders find themselves down four. Going into this timeout, we'll be back shortly. And we are back. Big last 2 minutes here of this first half. Low scoring game thus far. Both teams battling on the defensive end. Wild stands strong here, forces a tough jumper. Nothing but net, tough make. As a defense, you kind of have to live with those. They say good defense, better offense. Muka now with the rock, right to left crossover. Gets to the lane, misses an easy layup. Ndoku now guarding in the post. Commits a foul and the layup goes and one. Opportunity here. So what was a 4-point lead only 40 seconds ago is now has the opportunity to get to 9. Thunder came out of that timeout with a purpose. Free throw is good and the lead does go up to 9. Arija coming in from Ndoku, going to save the risk of him getting into any further foul trouble. Headley breaks the press quite easily, finds Wild again. Muka catches a pass, swings it to Bielik, who kicks it out to Wild. Now in Bielik's hands again. Muka gonna launch a three, actually pump fakes it. Arija now, banks in a three. A big make right there
for Arija. Lead now just down to 6. Wow, that was a huge make. I can't stress that enough. Arija now guarding in the post. Stands up straight, forces a miss, grabs a board. Muka pushing the other way. Fakes the pass and gets a unbelievable dunk in transition. Lead cut down to 4. Wow, is this entertaining. Both teams just going back and forth on runs. Looks like the Thunder are going to hold for the last shot of this half. Wow, what a move by Muka. What a banked shot by Arija. Huge momentum swing for the Riders. Deep three taken early in the shot clock. Thunder coach probably hates that one. Wild is fouled. One foul away from the bonus. 6 seconds left in the shot clock. If you are watching this game, how can you not be entertained? This is awesome. Entertainment is going to take a brief break, though, as the Riders call timeout. Going to drop something for the last play this half. We'll be back shortly. Let's see what the Riders drew up. They're going to nearly have to go the length of the court here. Headley with it. 4, 3, 2. Finds Bielik. He's going to get it off. Oh, nearly knocks it down. What a great look right there for the Riders. After 2 quarters of action, we have the Thunder up 4. If you saw this first half, you're going to stick around for the second. If you know somebody that didn't tune in for the first half, make sure they tune in for the second. Going to get competitive, going to come down to the wire. We will see you guys after the brief break.
All right, so we hope everybody enjoyed their break. We are now back. It's going to be the Thunder with the first possession of the third quarter. Easy backdoor layup. If you watched the first half, you saw both teams go on runs. Thunder had to lead the whole way, but at one point it was double digits, and Riders had a good minute and a half, 2 minutes, closing the second quarter. Got it down to four, and now it is at six. So it is, if history repeats itself, then we're going to have a close and contested game all the way through. Both teams seem to be equal skill-wise, both with some big men that are pretty athletic and guards that could knock down some outside shots. Wild pass right there from Ward, way over the head of Kristoffers. Muka with the ball. Had an electric dunk in the first half. Draws a foul. Plays like that are huge momentum shifts. And it definitely helped the confidence of the team. Headley drives to the right and is cut off. Now uses a screen from Hayden. Draws a defender. And Doku with the ball now on the wing. Right to left, in between the legs move. Stop and pop jumper. Fight for the rebound off of Headley's hands. Going to go to the Thunder. One foul committed already from both sides. Three-pointer is launched there by Abdul. Riders might have to live with that one. If he's going to knock those down, I guess so be it, but knocked it down. So 9-point lead, and Doku with the answer. No good. Another three launched up by the Thunder, and it is knocked down. It's Kristoffers. Gets a lead up to 12. Momentum all in the Thunder's favor right now. Muka right to left crossover. Tough shot. Gets his own miss. Put back no good. Thunder going the other way with it. Kristoffers pump fakes at three. One dribble. Very contested jumper. And Doku really did a good job of getting a hand up there, but just seems to be better offense. 14-point lead. Muka left-handed layup. Nice backdoor cut. Gets it to go. First Riders bucket of the half. They're going to have to string together some stops after that brief offensive explosion from the Thunder. Abdul hands it off to Ward. Couple crossover moves. Pull-up jumper. Contested well by Bielik. Rebounded by Muka. Riders going the other way with it. Headley right to left crossover. Gets in the lane and is fouled. Going to shoot two free throws. Riders were 5 for 10 at the free throw line in the first half. Let's see if they could flip that switch and perform better in this one. Greg Wild checking in for Joe Bielik. First free throw rattles around and is good. This one would cut it to 10. Rolls around and is good again. So 2 for 2 so far this half at the free throw line for the Riders. You know, coaches always stress things like hitting your free throws, and they really do matter. Sounds cliche, but sometimes it is the little things. Abdul drives left. Beautiful defensive rotations here from the Riders, but Ward knocks down a three-pointer. Couple threes already this half for the Thunder. Hayden with the ball up top. Feeds Headley.
Ndoku now. Three rims around, no good. Was halfway down. Wild now defending in the post. Ward grabs it quickly, tries a turnaround jumper, tries to catch the defender off guard, no good. Wild now getting a ball screen. Headley, he's going to launch a three of his own, no good. Hayden with the rebound, up fake, turns around. His shot is launched out of bounds. Fontaine checking in for Christophus.
It's been deadly from the three-point line so far today.
Headley with some pick-and-roll action. Ndoku feeds it to Wild now. 4 seconds left in the shot clock. Headley corner three. Can he get it to go? Nope. Three-pointers here just rimming out for the Riders. Wild now defending Ward in the post once again. Three-pointer is faked and a drive to the hoop. Contact and two free throws for the Thunder. Kanu Gudza going to check in for Headley. Dwayne Origi going to sub in for Victor Ndoku. Point lead here for the Thunder. Have taken over since halftime. Origi now, big three-pointer if he can knock it down. No good. Abdul takes another jumper and knocks it down. What a start to this half for the Thunder, up 18 just like that in a blink of an eye. Riders need to talk it over. We'll be back shortly. Kanu Gudza bringing it up for the Riders. They're going to have to start to get some momentum back in their favor. He finds Apuda on the cut. Strong take. Defender goes straight up. Apuda grabs his own board. Kicks it out to Muka, who drives and swings to Gudza. Great look right there. Just unable to get it to go. I think that's been the story so far. Riders have gotten a bunch of good looks from three so far this quarter. Just haven't knocked them down as Abdul hits his third three of this quarter, putting the Thunder up 21. Nearly a turnover there, but the Riders get it back. Muka fakes a three, drives baseline. Nice reverse layup right there. Lead cut down to 19. Abdul pump fakes a three. You gotta respect it now if you're a defender. Ward with a nice pass, and a jumper is good again. These guys just can't miss. They just can't miss. Wild. Long three. No good. Let's see if the Thunder can knock down a... Kickball violation. Joe Bielikin is going to come into the game. Subs out David Aputa. Small lineup here for the Riders. Think they're aware that they got to get some points on the board. Bielik, Wild, Goodza, Muka, and Origa now. Four guards and a forward in Origa. And another three-pointer falls. That's Dixon. Lead up to 25. I haven't seen it. I mean, this is insane what they're doing in this quarter right now, shooting-wise. Nice backdoor cut. And one opportunity coming up for Wild. Grabbing his leg in pain. Hopefully it's nothing too serious. Greg is a tough kid, limping this one off. He's going to stay in and shoot his free throw. Missed free throw right there from Wild. Glad to see that he is okay, though. Took a big hit going for that layup. Ward takes a contested jumper. If that one went in, I don't know. Bielik takes a corner three, kicks it back out to Wild. He lets his three fly. Short. Pass nearly stolen by Arija. However, Thunder still have it, going the other way with it. Three-pointer is launched. Oh my goodness. Dixon knocks down another one. 30 points in this quarter for the Thunder. Wild, nice take to the hoop. Gets an easy two. It's hard to say what the Riders' strategy is this far. Oh my God. I'm trying to talk in an announcer's voice here, but that was just pure reaction. I mean, this shooting performance is ridiculous. Dixon has knocked down three. Fontaine now at the three-point line. I think they might be 8 for 9 from three so far this quarter. It's truly impressive. Everything that they're shooting, it's coming off pure. Almost expecting it to go in hand up or no contest. Kristoffis now checking back into the game. He hit a bunch of threes. I believe three in the first half. At the beginning of this broadcast, I suggested that we would have a low-scoring game, but the Thunder said that's just not in the game plan. They're getting some buckets here today as Goodza knocks down that turnaround jumper. Milo Gordon now defending. Abdul fakes a three-pointer, drives to the lane. Charge taken by Goodza. Nice hustle right there. Abdul he's pump faked his last. He's knocked down three threes already this quarter, and the last two times he's got the ball at the three-point line, he's pump faked, and of course his defender has to respect it now. So his game plan right there, get the defender off his feet, drive the lane, but Goodza stopping him. Well done. Bielik now drives to the lane, is fouled. He's going to shoot two free throws. So Riders down 25. You know, you never want to say that the game's over, but it is getting out of hand. You know, teams have came down from 20 plus in the quarter before. Certainly the Riders going to have to make this one at least 51-71, something along those lines if they want a realistic shot, as Christophus gets a layup in transition. Milo Gordon now with the ball. He finds Goodza. Drives left. Throws up a floater. Grabs his own rebound. Wild now with it. Pump fakes. Steps back. Launches a three. No good. Milo Gordon with the rebound. Puts it back up and is good. Ryder's going to have to pick up the defensive intensity here. Probably going to pressure full court. Milo Gordon beautifully takes a charge. So the hustle absolutely still there for the Riders, something you'd love to see. Heli going to bring it up here for the Riders. Kicks it out to Milo Gordon. Takes a couple dribbles. Finds Greg Wild. Beautiful move right there from Wild. Three-pointer no good. Thunder are going to hold for the last shot in this quarter. A quarter they have dominated. Beautiful double crossover from Ward. Throws up a floater, and it is good.
Wow.
What a quarter there here from Ward. Took over as Wild gets a nice-looking layup to go at the buzzer. An offensive explosion for the Thunder has them up 23 heading into the fourth. We will be back soon. We are now starting the fourth quarter with a Bielik corner three, rebounded by Headley. Turnover committed there by Wild. Post up opportunity here. Nice double there from Wild. Slaps the ball away, but gathered back. Foul committed there. Inbounds play coming here for the Thunder. Christophe is going to shoot. from the baseline. No good. Rebounded by the Thunder and one opportunity. Abdul with another bucket. This offensive charge in the second half has been led by Abdul and Ward. Or Dixon, I would say. Yeah, Abdul and Dixon. Ward did contribute, but it has been the two-headed monster of Abdul and Dixon so far, both hitting a handful of threes, getting to the lane, and converting their free throws. Wow, drives, kicks to Milo Gordon, open three, no good. Fight for the rebound, Abdul grabs it. Ward going the other way with it. Abdul drives baseline. Fouled, gonna go to the free throw line, back-to-back possessions. He is clearly a special athlete. Which is, if he's able to shoot the way he did today with his athleticism, his ceiling is incredibly high. Abdul's first free throw is good. Nothing but net. If I had to bet if he was going 2 for 2 at the line here, by the way today's gone, I would say absolutely. Yep, 2 for 2 from Abdul. Dixon checking back into the game now. He's going to give Abdul a break. Abdul doesn't, looks around, is confused, doesn't think he needs it, but he's going to get one. Post hook fadeaway, rims out. That is Howard Crawford. Riders moving the ball around well. Headley with a strong take to the hoop, gets hammered. Gonna go to the line and shoot two. Both teams helping up to wipe up the floor. Love to see that. Trying to resume action as quickly as possible. Kelly's first free throw rims out, no good. Score 52-80. Worthing Thunder had 38 points at halftime. Now already at 80 with 9 minutes left in the fourth. Just shows what they did in the third. Beautiful extra pass right there. Three point in the corner is no good. As Wild pushes the other way. His transition layup attempt is no good. But gets the ball back, gives it up to Headley, who drives to the lane. Lefty layup, good. Riders picking up full court as we expected. Trying to speed up the tempo. Dixon launches another three, finally misses. Christophus, this one's up, and it is good. The three-point shooting for the Thunder has been the story here. You know, I made a big deal out of their third quarter shooting performance, but to be honest, they've been doing it the whole game. Christophus carried the three-point performance in the first quarter, well-rounded approach in the second quarter from three. And then in the third, Dixon knocking down some, Abdul knocking down some, so the main players for the Thunder today all getting buckets in bunches. And another and one opportunity for Dixon coming up right now.
Looks like the Thunder are going to start to clear out the bench as number six, Josh Goddard, or Goddard, checks into the game. His first minutes here. He's going to give Dixon a break. Thunder going like a 2-3 zone look here. As Goodell, one dribble to the right, pull up. Jumper is good. Or could say jumper is good for Goodza. Goddard now with the touch. Kicks it out. Three-pointer no good. Milo Gordon with the board. Riders going the other way. Milo Gordon finds Goodza in the corner. That three-pointer is no good. Ndoku nearly grabbed the board, but is stripped away. Strong take, however, no good. Goodza grabs it. He's off to the races with Muka by his side. Throws it up. Six and a half minutes remaining. Score 88-56. 32-point lead for the Thunder. The Thunder average 91 points a game. We're going to get far above that. Riders average 78. I'm assuming they'll end up with around 70, 75 points today. So close to their season average. Ebanks, tough jumper, top of the key. Nearly falls, but does not. Milo Gordon grabs it. Goes the other way with it. Miscommunication there. Beautiful pass. Ward one dribble. A little bit too unselfish right there. Arguably had an open three. Pass it up. Try to get to the lane. Ends up turning it over. Two-three zone look once again for the Thunder. Muka with it at the top of the key. Ndoku swings it to Gordon in the corner. He's going to let a three fly. No good. Ward going to shoot a three early in the shot clock. Rebounded by Muka. Seems to think he got fouled. Believe he also did. However, no call. Looks like Muka and Bielik are done for the day. Chester, Morrill, and CJ Hayden checking in for them. Chester, Morrill, good shooter. Should help against the zone look here for the Thunder. As Ndoku gets the ball. And the paint, drive to the left, and one. See if Victor can convert this and one opportunity. That he does, nothing but net. Just under 5 minutes remaining. Riders continue to play hard, no quit in them. Foul committed. Aggressive defense right there from Goodza, just a little too aggressive. And the Thunder are in the bonus. First free throw is short. A little bit of a dry spell last couple minutes for the Thunder. First time we could say that all day. Second free throw good. Tristan Moore letting a three fly, no good. Victor Ndoku grabs the board, swings it back to Moore, uses the ball screen, drives right. Ndoku, open look, bang, knocks it down. Good looking possession right there for the Riders. Another foul committed by Goodza. Some more free throws coming up for the Thunder. Lead now back to 29. Some solid ball movement here against the zone. Chester Moore launches another three, doesn't get it to go. Is tipped by Ndoku, collected by Ebanks, lets a three fly as the shot clock winds down, and not surprisingly nails it. 3 minutes 30 seconds remaining in this one. Ndoku with it in the high post, turns, finds himself wide open, doesn't get it to fall. Games like this in the last couple minutes, we just hope that both teams execute, play hard, nobody gets hurt, but definitely don't give up, you know, play solid basketball. As Ebanks draws another foul, gonna go to the line, shoot two more free throws. Arija checking into the game, gives Ndoku what is more than likely gonna be his day. '96-'62. Thunder looking to eclipse the 100-point mark. As Goodza drives to the left, pull-up jumper finds its way down. Ebanks now brings it up the court. Solid defense right there from Milo Gordon. Ebanks, another deep three, no good. Rebounded by Arija. He finds Milo Gordon, ball poked away. Three-pointer is launched right at his own player's feet, passed out of it at the last second. Simple miscommunication. Chester Moore lets another three fly, no good. Minutes 15 seconds remaining. Thank you to everybody who tuned into the broadcast today, whether you're here for the Thunder or the Riders or just for some entertainment in general.
While it is not a close contested game right now, the first half was ended up 34-38. A lot of exciting action right there as Mora launches another three. Both teams went back and forth and went at it for the first half. We saw some dunks, some contested threes, some nice moves. It was really fun to watch. And then the third quarter was all Thunder. Do not have the statistics in front of me, but just from, you know, what I remember, what my eyes saw, I'm assuming 10 for 12 from three, maybe 9 for 12, you know, 10 for 13. It was ridiculous to watch. Everything they were throwing up was going in. So as Ebanks draws another foul, going to shoot two more free throws. .98-64, minute and a half remaining. As Goodza finds Gordon in the corner, his three-pointer no good. Arija grabs the board, finds Morrill, launches another three, doesn't get that one to go either. Hopefully no fouls committed here by the Riders the rest of the way, as this one is all but done. Thunder get to triple digits as Gordon, the strong take to the lane, fouled by Goodard. Nice make at the free throw line right there for Milo Gordon. Just 50 seconds remaining here. Another three-pointer launch. No good. Just backboard. Gordon swings it to Arija. Who finds Morrill. Now Hayden, gonna let a three fly. Let's go, knocks it down. Backdoor cut from Ebanks, layup no good. Gordon still pushing a transition, just 20 seconds left here. Finds Arija, gonna let a three fly. No good. Thunder with the rebound, gonna dribble this one out, and that is going to do it. So total score here today, 100-69. Worthing Thunder with a convincing victory. Once again, we want to thank everybody for tuning in here today. Regardless of where your support was, we always love getting some action on our YouTube live streams. We hope you enjoyed this stream, and we hope you enjoyed